Water-soluble preparations may be used, provided they have been approved by a physician. Be careful when dressing burns and scalds, because they are subject to infection the same as open wounds. Do not break blisters in the burned area, and never permit burned surfaces to come in contact with each other. Apply several layers of cold, wet...